Today I'm going to tell you about the vault. Vault is an exchange which is where you can make cryptocurrency as a fixed deposit. You can make a systematic investment plan that is called SIP. So every day it will it takes 200 rupees from your wallet and it deposit it by the Bitcoin or any Ethereum or any coin which you have selected. So that is the things. I will tell you why the vault is very important, keeping your cryptocurrency in the vault, and what is the benefit of it. And so I will take you to the complete end-to-end things of the vault, each and everything of the vault, but in a short period, because I do to you like, it's your money, you have to take a risk on that. This video is only for the education and entertainment purpose. So our motive is you just understand the world, but you can understand the world before, like more what I'm telling you on a video. So once you log in, you can create your account, you complete your KYC, you add your bank, and you can add your wallet address as well. So before that, actually, if you're new in the YouTube channel of mine, you can go and subscribe the channel. You have my channel here, and where I put all the platform which is beneficial for me, and I'm getting a benefit from. So I just like to share with the people who are subscribed with it. So if you want keep update with the new things of the which can make you a passive income for you, which can create a passive income for you, you can join my channel. You just need to click on the link and subscribe it. And also on every video, if you go on a video, you can find the link like for.
Personne ne le sait pas, mais le meilleur just give me a moment. De l'argent dans les
So this is my world video. So normally when I create a video, I put Hindi and English. If I have mentioned over here English, you will find the video in English language. But if it is in Hindi, which is our mother tongue, so you can find the video in English. So that will be easy for you to understand what video is this. So as per your language comfortability, you can go with it. As I was telling you, if you go to the video, you can find the world link on a video, and you can join the video world, and then you can explore by yourself. So let's start understand the world. Okay, this is a referral link section where you can see that 10 people has joined it, some has invested. So I have got the eight rupees, which is very less amount, but it's okay. It's a long time period, so it doesn't matter so much. But yes, after some time it is start mattering a lot, because sometimes referral income goes even more than our expectation as a subscriber, and the referral increases in your. So I will go just backward in the site. Like you can see the profile here. So if you click on this, you will see the KYC verified. I have verified everything here. So for you, if you are a first time user, once you click on the link, it will ask you every information. My suggestion is on a first go, you complete all the information, attach your bank, add their UPI, but you decide which bank you want to go, and make sure that you're not going to close that bank account, because changing a bank account creates a problem after some time. Because if the exchange will not respond within the 10 days or 15-20 days, it will be a problem for you. So make sure the bank which you attach or the UPI which you are going to attach with the any exchange, not only the vault, you are going to keep that exchange, keep that UPI and the wallet and the bank for a long time. Okay, so this is the account. Normally you can go, and once you register yourself, you will find your referral ID also. You can start promoting to them. Then in a history, actually, whatever the transaction I have done, that all shows here. Transaction, normally the fixed deposit, what are the fixed deposit, and is it active or it has been completed. See, you can see that it is, these are inactive, these are matured FDs which I have done fixed deposit, and this is the exchange. I don't want to click because it will take to their own exchanges also. Apart from that, I will click on the exchange if here, so I will get the three options: instant buy and sell, instant swap, and the pro trading. In pro trading, you can do the trading of the all the cryptocurrencies normally, which we do in the other platforms for the trading. So if you're a trader, then you can go for it. If you're not a trader, then you don't go for it, because even I know it, but I don't want to go it because I don't like trading. I love long-term investment. So even that is beneficial because risk is very less in that. But yes, if you want good money return, then the pro trading is very important. But for that, you have to learn a lot by yourself. Okay, then instant buy and sell. If you click on the instant and buy sell, you can have the all the cryptocurrencies here. If you want to buy, you can buy by the INR and you can enter it, because normally whatever you convert, it will be in the INR only here. But don't worry, people who are not in India and they don't have the Indian bank, they can transfer the money by BTC, USDT, whatever the options you have in the same like another exchange as you transfer. So this exchange also have the that facility. You can transfer the money in USDT and then you do the transaction by the USDT. Okay, so buy and sell happens from here. These are the options you can do. And apart from that, instant swap is there. So if you want to swap the BTC with the ETH, you can do it. You can select that what the amount you want to transfer. So 50% I want to transfer or I want to swap to the ETH, I can do that. Even if I want the USDT, I can do it if I want. This is the USDT. Minimum value should be worth ₹969, and then I will go for this. Okay, so everything, and you click on it and it will be swapped. It's a very easy task. You can do it. Apart from that, we have the invest options. Earlier there was something different, but now it has changed, and you can see the different options available here. And they have actually separated to make it easy. First is fixed deposit. That is very important for you to understand fixed deposit. What happened here? For example, if you have a KNC coin, so you can see that its interest payout is 3.0, calculate at 3% APR with monthly compounding. Okay, so this is a monthly compounding. If you go for the 1 year or the 3 years, you can increase it as per your requirement. You can choose the option of auto renew, or you don't just want to go for the 30 days. It's your choice. Okay, and how much amount you want to deposit here. For example, right now KNC is there, so I will just invest 25% of my amount that is showing in INR. It doesn't matter so much to you because even if you put it the USDT, it will convert it, and once you option, you can convert the INR into the Bitcoin or anything. Just choosing the 30 days. Always give the 30 days, but I don't want to auto renew, so I will close the auto renew. I will create fixed deposit. You can see here, once it create, it will be added over here. So it shows it started is 12th November, term is 30 days, payout amount is I have deposited 48972, now it will become 49093, and my last date will be the 13th of December 2021. So you can see that it's a zero completed. So you can see that after, if for example right now I need money and don't want to go for the on the opt out, and I will have the that with cryptocurrency open for me to use it. Okay, that is a benefit of it. And the best part which I have in the world, which is very important for the beginners, is API. Once you go to the invest, you will have the fixed deposit, the AI or API AIP options, which is very important. You click on it, see that I have ongoing AIP, which is active right now. So I have said some AIP at the buy the dip at 2%. You can see that, then the buy the dip at 5%, and the under is also created the SIP. SIP can be created in invest and AIP. So here I can create the SIP as well for the 30 days. I have created for it for XRP. You can see that ₹200 INR every day they are taking it. So if you can see that the return is 255 right now, and total investment money is 3,400. Start date was 20th October, end date is 19th November. So I have created for the 1 month. So you can see that it has taken the money, and every day to buy for a ₹200, it is buying it. Okay, and in the same way you can buy the dip by 10%. And how you can create it? Okay, that is questions comes up. So here is the options where you can create your SIP as well as the dip option. So why this dip option is actually far better than for anyone. If you are a beginner, you just deposit, for example, ₹10,000 in a wallet of a world, ₹10,000 in a world. Even if you want to start with the 1,000, you're saying like whatever the amount you're depositing here, it will be in your wallet. And if you click on the create new box set basket, sorry. So here if I choose KNC, okay, I will click on the create allocations and it will ask me by the dip or the daily. So if I want to daily, weekly, monthly as a SIP, I can go by this. But if I will click on the buy the dip, it will ask you, give me options of 2%, 5%, 10%. And it will also give me option once in a day, twice a day, thrice a day. It's okay. And then the INR amount, what the amount I want to go with it. So you can, as I told you, if you want, if you have deposited the USDT, you can choose the USDT and you can enter one number. But USDT, you can see that 15 USDT is the minimum amount. But if you are depositing money by the INR, you are creating it, it will ask you 1205 for example. So what happens if I create a 10% DE? So what happens if, and if you have observed the cryptocurrency every month once in a day, most of the times that is a minimum, I'm saying, at least for one a day, crypto always goes 10% down. So if I have created this KNC right now for one by the dip at 10% once in a day, and it happens after 7 days that KNC has down by 12%, then this will buy and that will buy for a one. So please understand, it will be beneficial for you if you are traveling, if you're not looking at the cryptocurrency market and you're just going out and you don't have any update what is happening behind you on a market. So this is the benefit when you create this dip. Anytime when the market goes down, it will buy automatically for you. So that is a benefit because you will automatically have a 10% extra leverage on your buying. So that is the best part happens, because when we go with the other exchanges, for example Binance or the WazirX or DCX coins, we don't have any option. We just have an option to limit and the stop loss. Okay. But buying and selling, buying we can do it, but at the time every day we have to do the settings. But here once you have done the settings for like this, you have done it, you don't need to change it and ever, you don't need to change it ever. It will be fixed there and it will automatically buy when the market is down. You can see that when I have because I was doing a lot of R&D, so R&D, and so that's why if you see here, I have started the 20th of October for, and the end date is 1st January 20. That means there is no date, no date I have created. So it will go long as I want. If till now, whenever I will not pause, it will not pause. If I want to stop, I click on the stop and it will go off. But if you see on the 20th October, from the 20th October, if you go with the chart of the Bitcoin, Bitcoin has not gone down of a, that's why it has zero amount, because it was not able to buy it. But in the same way, other coin, if you see here, the same date, but it has gone down many times. So that's why it has bought it like two times, 1200. So approximately 22400 it has invested. Okay. So that's the, that is the things it has invested to 2400. You can see that 4800. So four times it has gone below. And now you can see that total return is 4800, which is approximately 10%. So I have already got the benefit of it because it has bought at that, at the, so I have created two types of 10% dip and as well as the 5%. 2% dip, this 2% dip I will not suggest because that is very easy. So you don't have the fund also. So it's better to not create this dip. But you can create the 10%, the 5% dip. So actually 5% dip I have created for the Bitcoin and Ethereum because they doesn't go that much dip so hard, so frequently. So that is the best part of it. So if you're a new investor, deposit your money and create AIP of the 10% and 5% only. For example, you have created a 10,000, you have deposited 10,000 and the market is down and all the coins has bought it, right? But it cannot bought because 1200, so maximum you can buy the 7 coins, correct? So rest coin will be on the pause. It will show you it got insufficient balance and it got paused. So then you can resume it once the you have a money in the wallet itself. Then you can resume it. Doesn't matter. So you can resume it if you have a money in the wallet. What I do normally, when the money is not in a wallet, I withdraw some money and keep it in a wallet always. So right now I can show you after some time. This is a wallet. Here you can have the all the things like which crypto you have of what amount in your balance. So you can see that interest rate I have also earned, because not only the fixed deposit world also has a benefit of giving you some amount of interest every day, very very small amount, but yes, it is giving me every day some amount just for keeping my cryptocurrency vault wallet. So that is a benefit. And apart from that, here in the wallet, people have asked me how can I deposit the cryptocurrency if I want it. Here is the options. If you click on the come on the wallet, you need to choose any. For example, I click on the Ethereum and I want to deposit. Okay, this is a deposit address. You can copy it and you can share with the person, or you can share with the exchange and you can transfer ETH in a vault account. Once you transfer, it will be added here. Now if you want to send the Bitcoin ETH to someone else, for example, I want to deposit this much amount to my WazirX exchange, okay, then I will go to the WazirX and make sure that you have the ERC20 address. This is ERC20 network, so you have to copy this address here, and it will take you to the and generate the OTP and then just transfer it. Also, they have a loan option. If you want to borrow the loan, you can borrow the loan in you. Here you can see that interest is 7.5 APR. So if you borrow the loan from them, you have to buy the 7.5. But I suggest never borrow a loan for this. Whatever the amount you have, a small amount, you start it. Don't worry, you will make that money, but don't borrow the loan. No one knows how much you earn, but this is fixed. You have to pay in this way, okay? So apart from that, if you come on to the dashboard, which is a very important part, here it will show you what the amount you have in INR. In here, you can show, it will show you, and apart from that, how much you have total asset. So my total asset is 82,952, which is approximately 83,000. Actually, I have deposited 65,000 over here. So that has become approximately given 20% within 4 months. So 20% only, because I was doing a lot of R&D. When I was doing the R&D to find out the best way to earn money, I was losing my money also, because whenever you sell and buy, there is a commission which goes to the exchanges, right? So whenever you do the lot of R&D, and now I have fixed my strategy over here, and I will not go into deposit any money now. I will only earn or lose because it's a cryptocurrency, right? But this is the best strategy which I'm following. Buy the dip in 10% and the 5% and make money here in a vault every time when the market goes down. But yes, market is not going down, but yes, market is market. It will go down and up always, part of it. So now the another main part is here. So if you click on the deposit INR, if you have verified everything earlier, when you just click on my link, referral link, and or the your personal link, when you have created all KYC, then all the things will show here. Send funds only from a vault verified account. So this is my verified account. So they have verified it, and I always take money in this bank account. Okay, and my target is once it will reach to the 1 lakh rupees, and then the 1 lakh 10,000, then I will withdraw the 1 rupees in my wallet. That is my fixed. So 10,001 I will withdraw, then I will keep it for the 1 lakh 20. I will target to the 1 lakh 20. When it will reach to 1 lakh 20, then I will withdraw 10,001 again. Then again I will give the time to the wall to make my money to the 1 lakh 30,000. Then I will again withdraw the 1,001 rupees. So that is my strategy which I'm going to follow in the world, and the same thing I'm doing in the WazirX. Sometimes you have my WhatsApp number if you want to go with the WazirX best strategy. Because in WazirX actually I have made my money double in WazirX with paying me a good amount. So yes, so whoever is my teammate, they know it how I have done it. But if you're not in my team, please message me and work with me. Okay, apart from that, if you see here, they create your transfer to the virtual account. They create your virtual account to deposit the money here. This is not my account, but they have created the virtual account. Like this is my name, and this is their account, bank account number, their IFSC code, and the current account. So many people have asked, was facing the problem like this IFSC code was not mentioning here. I will say that this is a Yes Bank account, and when they branch details also. So you just go and go in a Google and search for it, and you'll find that. Apart from that, they have given the FAQ depositing from a UPI app. So if you click on the depositing from UF for depositing from UF, the bank account linked to the UPI needs to be verified on Vault. So this all happens when you initially join. So you have to decide how you want to deposit and how you want to with time of joining, because after that it will be a little bit used about virtual account. It says you are a valid user, deposit and to your virtual account INR gets credited to Vault instantly. Your virtual account is simply a temporary proxy account created to facilitate instant INR deposit. Please understand, this is only for, it is not an actual physical account. It is not linked to you in any way except for the INR deposit to Vault. So hope you have got your answer. Have an NRI account? Yes, you INR deposit withdrawals are currently enabled for NRO accounts only. We will update you when we support NRE accounts also. So in apart from this, going this all problems, I will suggest you, if you are not Indians, don't go for all these options. You just go and deposit the money in USDT and that, so you can have a more benefit of the Vault. So this is the basic information about the Vault. I hope I'm able to make you understand what is Vault and how it is working and what you can do. So, and apart from that, as a fixed depositor, you can see the fixed deposited over here. See that I have created my fixed deposit also. So some are maturing, some are not maturing. Everything is mentioned here. I have created fixed deposit, a very small amount, but it's okay. Yeah. So at least I'm getting something fixed. Doesn't matter what the coin price goes up and down, it's just a quantity. 0.08 I have bought, and I will go get the 4.09. So this is JRT quantity. I am getting the fixed deposit and quantity of the JRT. It doesn't matter what this 4.08 price in dollar right now, and after 10 days what is it. If it go down or up, it doesn't matter. I will just get this fixed amount. So if, for example, if I've created the BTC, I will get that quantity of the BTC. It doesn't matter what the price, it is a $30,000 or it is a, so that's the best part of it. And the another best part of it is AIP. I'm summarizing it. Okay. So my suggestion is create your new box and create on the 10% DIP. For example, again, I will create allocation by the dip by the 10%. First you create the 10%, then the 5%. As your money increases, you create this 10 and 5%. Don't go for the 2%. I suggest only for the, I suggest like if you want to go, if you have a lot of money, then you can create the daily or the weekly or the monthly fixed this SIP also. You can buy it by yourself. This is, this makes sense. Sorry. And if you have any questions, you can ask me in a comment box. This is time and understanding to Vault. Please have a nice day and be safe. Follow the COVID rules, because COVID is still there. So follow the COVID rules and make yourself healthy and make others healthy by following the COVID rules. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.